As faith leaders,
Christian, Jewish,
and Muslim,
we will wait a bit longer to gather for face-to-face worship
because my choices and my freedom cannot come at the expense of your safety and health.
The Torah says, love thy neighbor as thyself.
That's why I'm wearing a mask for your protection.
Jesus said, just as you did to the least of these, my brethren, you did it to me. So I'll physically distance to keep you alive.
The Quran says,
whoever saves one life, it's as if he has saved all of mankind.
So I wash my hands with care
to contain a deadly virus.
We make our decisions based on love, morality,
and the best of medical science,
not expediency.
We love the vulnerable and the lonely, those on the front lines of healing and supply chains.
So until it's safer, many of us are delaying face-to-face gatherings
for praise and worship,
for Shabbat,
for Juma,
for Holy Eucharist.
Stay vigilant, Memphis.
Estaremos vigilantes, Memphis.
We will prevail.